This afternoon, the Leetonia Fire Department is looking for a Good Samaritan who helped during a deadly train accident yesterday. First responders already got in touch with one neighbor. Right now, though, they are still looking for a second man who was also helping at the scene. 89-year-old Sally Davies of Greenville died in that crash. Her 92-year-old husband survived, but was hurt. Emergency workers now want to thank the neighbors who helped.